no choice but to hear you. You stated your case time and again. I thought about it.